Muito obrigado. Dou agora a palavra a Clara Ponseti Obiols por 1 minuto e 30.
Thank you, President. Last July, The Guardian reported that many Catalan politicians, among them collaborators of MEP Carles Puigdemont, are being spied illegally through Pegasus, a software that operates through WhatsApp and that sells only to governments. Following the confirmation that the Spanish government uses Pegasus to illegally spy on political opponents, no judicial investigation has started, and no one has resigned over this scandal. After all, in Spain, using illegal means, including censorship of web pages, is a routine practice to prosecute Catalan dissidents. What did the European Commission have to say about this scandal? Nothing. They feel with the right to preach about fundamental rights all over the world, in Russia, Belarus, even in the US. But when the abuse happens inside the EU, they selectively use the internal matter mantra. And when it applies to Spain, violating rules, the Commission is embarrassingly blind. The Digital Service Act must prevent companies and governments that collude to store data illegally, but must also punish member states that abuse digital technology against citizens. Thank you very much.